After 40 years in the market, it takes a lot to rattle us.